found on any dime anywhere out here. All you need is a spot that looks primed for a good jump.
Look at that drop zone over that way. They're perfect for spotting new lines and drops.
drop zone, so use them whenever you're exploring different areas. You discover the more challenges you open up, so always be on the lookout for them. A few of the other riders mentioned there's a snow park nearby. Feel like brushing up on those tricks in New York? Of course you do.
Big tricks.